Notes on Parking Assist. Please refer to the user manual for more details. The vehicle is equipped with up to 4 panoramic cameras and 12 radars to assist you in the parking process. When the vehicle is driving under 15 km per hour, front parking assist will be on. When approaching an obstacle within 1 meter in front of the vehicle, the system will sound audio alerts. The closer the vehicle is to the obstacle, the higher the frequency of the beep. When the vehicle is reversing under 15 km per hour, rear parking assist will be on. When approaching an obstacle within 1.5 meters behind the vehicle, the system will sound audio alerts. The closer the vehicle is to the obstacle, the higher the frequency of the beep. There are some limitations on parking assist. Under certain circumstances, parking assist performance may be affected. The vehicle may not recognize some special objects, such as bollard, street lights, fire hydrants, flower beds, and column edges. If your vehicle is equipped with parking emergency brake, you can turn it on from the center display. Tap the vehicle icon on the center display. Select Driving Assistance. Turn on Parking Emergency Brake. When the vehicle is reversing with a speed below 12 km per hour, it will automatically trigger the emergency brake in case of an unexpected situation to reduce the risk of accidents. In the case of complex driving conditions, parking emergency brake may trigger unnecessary braking due to interference. Please note, parking emergency brake does not work properly in the following situations.